funny, you know, a beautiful mind, one of that, Russell Crowe, the one with the mad sky, thinks that the CIA are working away in his shed, the bottom of this garden, that's you.
No, I'm not the mad one here. You are the mad one. You're the
crap. No. You are Russell Crowe. And you need to fucking listen to me, Russell, you fucking antipodean fucking kangaroo-loving fruitcake. See this poster stuff? That's fucking small fry. That's fucking whitebait, Russ Neil Cobber. The really horrible stuff. That's all still about to happen to you, right? But you're coming here so we can carry this on.
But now?
If you can spare the time.
No. I can't. I don't need to listen. I'm claustrophobic.
You're what?
Not hugely. I can be in rooms. You've seen that. I just don't do lifts, that's all.
This lift is, I mean, it's fucking huge. I mean, this is bigger than some rooms. This is bigger than some people's flats.
It's about not being able to get out.
Oh, well, that's great. That's fucking great. That's another fucking thing right there. Not only have you got a fucking bent husband and a fucking daughter that gets taken to school and a fucking to dance, you're also fucking mental. Jesus Christ, see you, you're a fucking only shambles, that's what you are. You're like that coffee machine, you know, from bean to cup, you fuck up.